Sports we cannot do. Sports we cannot do. The shot put.
Oh, heck no.
Can you imagine? Or it, the shot put, I'm afraid I would drop it on my toe. But the disc, okay, I can throw this disc. But can you imagine spinning around three times and trying to put it straight? I don't know where the thing would go.
Well, the thing
it would certainly go into the net left or right.
I don't want to push this thing into my neck, first off. That's how you got to start.
The big ball, the concrete ball.
It's in my neck. That's the number one thing. From there, then, like you say, you spin around, and then I got to figure out how to let it go from here. No.
Like 3 feet.
He's got, the women and women that do that are exceptional at what they do. And these are times where you sit back and and this is when they get their glory, because we don't watch it enough in track and field events. You don't see it on TV that much. But in this instance, kudos to all of them, because they're a lot of things. That's another one I can't do.
Yeah. Ryan Krauser, gold medal. Congratulations.
Yes.
Shout out to him. The pole vault.
I'd be too scared.
I couldn't even try it.
I'd be too, okay, hold this. And then, is there something you put it in, like when they're running, it goes into something as they, number one, I got to concentrate on running, holding it, and then put it in that little ass thing.
And then I'm way up in
and
there.
Here we go. No. Another one that I'm not trying. Kudos to all y'all that get up there on that little skinny ass pole and go over that bar.
Now, the people running the track, okay, granted, I couldn't run that fast or I couldn't even run that far. But if I could, I don't know if I could stay in the lane.
I couldn't do any distance.
Because how fast they're running, and I look at how fast they're running, and I'm like, how do they concentrate and stay in their own lane? There's not a lot of room.
No, there's the dedication to not being disqualified is the first place why you stay in your lane. My thing is just the distance people. Those people that run distance, and they're running these miles in 5 minutes, something like that. How you run that fast for that long? Like you're, and then they get to the end and they just run faster. And I'm just like, bro, you're making me tired. But this other thing that we better get under control, this men's 4x100 team.
Yeah.
They got to figure how to do the baton.
And the baton,
Bro, it's the one most important part of the relay is give the next person the baton so he can run.
Yeah.
And this is not, this is 20 years of not meddling, 24 years of not being in a goal. We're going into, it's going to be 28 and 24 moving to the next one. Mm. That's ridiculous that you're not getting beat on because you're slower, but you can't give the baton to the next person.
Yeah.